Don't let go of it. Forget the miners using a method called dry stacking. If you look very closely at the wall, most of their real corners are green parlor car. That car was built in the 1960s for the White Pass and Yukon Railroad.